All right. So
a subject near to Xavier's heart. Xavier kept lists like this one, to
okay.
We'll reconvene when you get there.
halfway through. There's the server room. And mind the prison rack. They've sworn an oath to protect the terminus, even though they haven't a clue what it is.
Why is it so cold?
Guide a dead Spartan through a hexagonal turn-based Hades in this rogue-inspired...
Is this what we're looking for?
Good, you're there. That preapic metaphor you see in front of you is the Pacific server. Have your friend access it.
What are you watching, Marjorie?
What's happening?
Good. You've awakened it. Be a dear and switch it on.
Thank you. 那我半辈子都在城乡中，我不知道，我喜欢现在的安静，不过这个城市还不够安静，我想去别的地方。
那你或许应该去吧，你或许
连这个国家也不够安静，不像我们小时候那样。我比较喜欢以前这个国家，不像现在对人大喊大叫的。
你就去让你快乐的地方吧，试上几个月。
离开这个讨厌的国家以后，我再也不会回来了。
艾迪温，嘘，拜托你小声点。
Well done. What else?
艾迪文，是我，我到了你这儿了。东西看起来挺不错的，只是金钱数快数了。抱歉，我想我浇的水太多了。老兄，你在哪儿啊？怎么老是收到你的留言？
我偷玩了你一些电子游戏，我最想玩的那个找不着了，你知道哪个吗？我真不敢相信你玩突变这么暴力的游戏。你看到那些禁玩项目的清单了？我真想和你知道怎么把它偷过来的。
不说了，我希望你找到你要的东西，然后快点回家。我今天可能一天都待在家里，空气质量指数又超过175了，街上大家又都戴上口罩了。这样做的话就是犯法。
然后呢？
这个表你填的不对，认真一点。艾迪文，你不了解这些人。
你说话就像我妈。
肺结核你怎么说？
34岁，得的是潜伏肺结核，这病不会传染的。
那么非典型性肺炎呢？你有症状，你有一次病得很重。
我不会告诉这些害怕近距离的人我得过肺结核，谁会在意啊？那都是好几年前的事了，我现在好了。我不用每打个喷嚏或者喷着脚趾头要让这些人知道。乔治，你别那么夸张。
Perfect. You've dug up enough dirt. Let's add some water and make mud. If mud slinging is an art form, then this is our canvas. We're here to build a case against the Prizrak Edwin Chung. The full story, replete with scandalous quotes and damning photos. Select some audio or an image to get started. If you can't defend it, you shouldn't say it. Find us a juicy soundbite and move it onto the template.
离开这个讨厌的国家以后，我再也不会回来了。我真不敢相信你玩偷变这么暴力的游戏，你看到那些竞玩项目的清单了，我真想和你知道怎么把它偷过来的。
Those pretty words look awfully lonely sitting there by themselves. Choose a handsome image from the list. Move it onto the template. A winning headline on your first attempt. Care to publish? Would you care to be credited for this scoop? Credit given where credit's due. The credit goes to you. It'll be your name Edwin Chung curses while he's wasting away in a metamorphosis prison. Prizrak Edwin Chung smuggles ultra-violent video game into metamorphosis. Unfortunately for poor Edwin, there are no respawns in real life.
Between you and me, I don't feel comfortable with this. Those poor people.
Don't be such a pill. We just take what we need and ignore their tales of hardship. At least I do. If you get off on every sordid detail, well, that's your problem. Now, we've got one more server to go. Let's get to the other side of Terminus.
Sounds good.
A screwdriver.